To the index tonight, and a headline about teenagers and e-cigarettes. New government data this evening revealing the rate of e-cigarette use among high school and middle school students tripling in 1 year. Stunning number. Also this evening, new research showing a possible link between snoring and Alzheimer's. Those who suffer from severe snoring or other types of sleep apnea, researchers say they can experience symptoms of Alzheimer's, such as dementia, 5 years earlier than the rest of us. To Ireland, this woman on that cliff taking a picture, a rogue wave knocks her down. Just incredible. She was saved by bystanders afterward. And a judge's decision in the case of the barking dogs. A couple in Oregon awarded nearly $240,000 in damages. They sued because the neighbor's dogs wouldn't stop barking. They argued it went on for more than a decade, and they won.